The United States is now an occupied country, but it will soon be an occupied country no longer. We're not going to have this. November 5th, 2024 will be called Liberation Day in America. We're going to be liberated.